Hello everyone, welcome back to Hero News, and today, it seems the MCU is going to get a lot more action-packed. Today we have word that Alex Landy, a new star on Grey's Anatomy who is set to play a surgeon this year, is looking to land a role in the MCU as Shang-Chi, the Master of Kung Fu. As Marvel is always looking for new faces to play their heroes, only because he seems to have a very good background in martial arts, which is a very core element to the Shang-Chi character. There is no confirmation if Marvel is even considering Landy, but he does seem like a very strong candidate. But that's just what I think, guys. I want to hear what you guys think. Do you guys think there's any better actor who can play Shang-Chi in the new movie? Please, tell me in the comments below. And if you like what you've seen here and you want to see more, please don't forget to hit that like, share, and subscribe button. It would mean so much to me and the growth of my channel. Well, that's all I have for you today, guys. Be safe, be humble, have a good one. Until the next video.